Spiker and Scott Sweat taking home the win today.